Aaron waiting. Fastball is a high drive into deep left center field. It is gone. Henry Aaron has eclipsed the mark set by Babe Ruth.
On the field, Hank Aaron, one of the greatest hitters of all time, let his bat do the talking. No moment bigger than this one.
What a marvelous moment for the country and the world. A black man is getting a standing ovation in the Deep South.
Aaron's Hall of Fame career left an indelible mark on the game's record books. He was an all-star an astounding 25 times. Many of his records still stand today.
If people should say, well, what did Hank Aaron do? What did he mean? You know, I think they would say that he did it right.
Not everyone cheered Aaron's accomplishments throughout his career.
He is one of the greatest players of all time, if not the greatest, and he still had to go through a lot of racism.
Throughout his career, he encountered racist hate mail and multiple death threats that intensified as he approached Babe Ruth's record.
It didn't happen 100 or 200 years ago. It happened 50 years ago.
He later said the experience carved away a piece of his heart.
Aaron did speak candidly about, you know, what he had gone through as a young person growing up in Jim Crow America in the 1950s. It was said that Muhammad Ali looked upon Henry Aaron as one of the most important influences on his own life.
Off the field, he led the integration of baseball's front offices and through his charity helped thousands attend college.
I hope that the home run is not the only thing that people or anybody for that matter, black or white, look at me and say that's the only thing that he could do.
His deep impact was reflected today by those who remembered him, including former President Barack Obama, who said Aaron never missed an opportunity to lead, pointing to his last public appearance when he got his COVID-19 shot.
It's difficult for me to stand here and eulogize Hank Aaron because I don't have the words and we don't have enough time.
Hank Aaron was 86. Jamie Strachan, CBC News, Toronto.